Right, come on then. I shouldn't have to resort to using food to beat this person. Let's just win. I need to encounter the get good mode. I'm getting spell spammed here. Cheat. Right, did all right there.
I summon thee to my side.
Still lost a lot more health than I'd like, but go on the safe mode.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Right, I think this is a good tactic. It seems to be working. Especially since that thing hits a couple multiple times.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
They're the worst spells because they do so much damage.
You leave me no choice.
Fuck, that was shockingly cheap. I can't fucking see these things. sorry, like, there's far too much red and yellow in the background. I can't see them fucking rocks falling from that cunt's mouth. See, I just can't see them. Come on, die, you fuck. Couldn't... That green thing knocked us off the ledge, there's fuck all I could do about it. Absolutely fuck all. What's going on here? Are these paintings not supposed to fucking stop attacks? Wank, just kill us, I can't even bother. Are you kidding me? If you stand still, she can't even hit you. That was a really good run.
Bail. I summon thee to my side.
I can just find a way to get good DPS on this boss, but I can't figure it out. I know I'm using the flying edge, but I think I'll keep using the flying edge. It is the safest bet. I couldn't get away from that, no matter what I did.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
I kind of fire. That's good.
Arise, my... You leave me no choice.
I don't know what this cat does. That's all right. Come on. Oh, the bastard got us.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
How are you? You've got to die soon, you little slug.
Arise, myself and my shadow. Repent.
I like how it does that and you kind of see anything.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
I can't see where I am.
give you death! Arise, myself and my shadow!
How are you, little slag? Got it. Fucking got it. Oh my days. There better not be a third form or I'll cry. That noise is amazing.
So much good.
Sound design A-star, static in the background, lush.
I know.
Wait, the Nibelungaia.
The book that started it all. What are you going to do with it?
The same thing the Master was trying to do before he died. He inscribed Enochian letters onto each of the castle's structural weaknesses. Now, I will use the book to perform a rite. Here at the heart of the castle, the rite will activate
the noise, please.
Script and send the castle and demons back from whence they came.
So that's what Alfred was trying to accomplish.
We need to begin. Stand back, Miriam.
I don't think that sound's supposed to be doing that. Looks like we're going to have that lovely noise all throughout the end cutscene. Are you kidding me?
It's over.
Yes. You've made the world right again.
Not without sacrifice. Jeebel. Alfred. Zongetsu.
Jeebel's fate was already sealed. There was nothing you could have done. And the Master and Zongetsu made their own choices. They fought gladly and proudly for what they believed in.
I'm actually getting a headache listening to it. I'm just going to take my earphones out. I suggest you do the same. Just read what's on the screen.
Lives like theirs deserve to be...
True. And demons still remain in it.
That reminds me. The Master took note of how I was forestalling your... I think I might be able to stop the crystal from over...
Really?
I can't make any promises.
Well, thank you, Johan.
You're very welcome. Come on.
All right.
If I can get to the start menu. I just pressed start. I didn't even care. Tough. Spoiled the end of the game with the fucking shit sound design. Glitch, error, whatever. Couldn't listen to that any further. I don't think anything actually happened anyway. Walked off into the distance, we killed the castle, what we do. Fuck the credits. You don't deserve it. The noise is still there, did you hear it? The noise was still there even when it like went zzzz. So, is that the end of the game or can you continue? Clear. There we go. 98.9% clear. Let's have a quick look and see what we can do. I can't believe that spoiled the end of the game for us. Fucking stupid noise. So a 98%, where are we missing? I'm going back in this room. Is there any secrets in this room? No. So you can do the last boss fight again if you want. Ah, so the game never truly ends. Okay, well, let's go back to the title screen because I'm not doing that boss battle again. Let's never ever speak of that again. It was hideous. But now it is, it wasn't even that hard. Once I figured out just use the flying edge and concentrate on survival, platforming when you get to the three heads, it's not even that difficult. Oh, it's just really, really awkward because of the hitboxes. Okay, so now let's get out of here. I wonder where the last 2% is that I'm missing.
Dimension shift! Dimension shift! Dimension shift!
Oh, I know where it is. Dimension shift! But I know where some of it is. It's where I mentioned. Dimension shift! That I needed the dimension shift for. Going up. It's where that guy is. Hiding. Hiding underneath the rock next to the ninjas. Ninjas are up here. I think it's below here. But with that in mind, let's save it. So I don't have to keep running out from there if I die. Happy days. Oh, well, we finished the game. I'm just happy we finished the game because I wasn't a fan of that last boss at all. So I think I'm headed down, aren't I? It's in here. Wasn't it? I can't remember which one I went through. There. Here. Is it this map? It is. Okay, so let's teleport.
Dimension shift.
Talisman scarf.
Dimension shift. Dimension shift.
Hello there.
Benjamin, seriously.
It wasn't my fault, Miriam, I swear.
I hope you're ready to live here forever.
Oh, come on. Please, you can't tell me your mind has never wandered. For just one split second, I remember this mystic land called Nippon that I heard about, and...
Farewell, Benjamin.
Wait. Don't leave me here.
If I find you in even one more strange place, foot...
Oh, all right. Bug. Oh, yeah.
You had... Get?
Okay.
He better go back to the start.
Unbelievable.
Oh, 10,000 gold for that. Did that give me percentage? Where did it tell you the map? 99% exactly. There's 1% of the map we're missing. It's got to be that, hasn't it? Up there. For 100%. Let's go and try. Notice I'm going to use a waystone. I'll buy some more at the merchant. Let's see if he got back and see about his quest. Buy some more. Oh, there he is.
Oh, Miriam, look who made it home, huh? Well done, eh?
Thank heavens for miracles.
I know. Sorry for, before, but here, take this.
Adversity ring?
Oh,
just a little family heirloom. I think it'll serve you better than me.
Thank you, Benjamin. I appreciate it.
Let me see if there's any good. A ritual Eastern talisman imbued with the protection of the Kami. A ring that causes status inflictions to increase your power. Does it actually make me stats go up? It does. Puts me attack up to 318, but I lose my critical chance, which is a shame. Yeah, it's just not as good. I'm happy with this setup. Okay. Now, what was I going to do? What was I here for? Waystones.
Hello? What does... Out in the great garden, seek the lunatic moon.
The moon?
You understand what he means?
I've already been there when I finished the game.
Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this right? Oh, thank you.
Okay, so we all stocked up now. I'll save it here and go and see if we can finish that last 2%. I'm just gonna run across here. See ya. I love this. Like a ninja. I'm sure I've tried to get here before and I had no luck. Why on earth have I never been up here? Look, there's a room I've never been in. What the hell? You would have thought I would have been here, but evidently not. Nice. Oh, what's hitting us? Hey, we got a shot of every one of them. No! Familiar Bloodbringer. Oh, it's the sword. Well, that would have been quite useful if I was there before I'd finished the game, like. Yeah. There's a save point just along there. They absolutely destroy bats. Right, now. Now, full disclaimer. I know that there's a secret boss. It's supposed to be the hardest boss in the game. So hopefully, that's wrong. Because if it's any harder than the last boss, then I'm knackered. And I've looked up how to trigger it. So, we've got to get to the... what's he called? The vampire. So where was the vampire? We need to teleport up there somehow. Right, let me get up there. Invert! Invert! And we'll get something special off, or we can get a special book off him, and that'll trigger the boss. So where is it? I need to get further up here. Where the hell am I? Invert. Right. Where is he? There. So what we need to do is we need to get a certain book off him and then go to, remember last episode? Or the episode, a couple of episodes before when we saw that ice room and it looked like a boss room. He's going to appear there. I actually researched it just before I started this episode because I had a funny feeling I'd beat the last boss and have time to spare within the hour. So let's see if we can do this. Oh, we're going to have to lose one of our books. You've proven yourself trustworthy. Ah, more books. That's perfect. I'll take this. The ultimate tome, equivalent of the prowess, tailwind, and mastery tomes. Is that right? Is it this book? I'm not sure. It sounds like it is.
That tome is especially valuable. Make absolutely sure you return it.
Okay. I will do. Now we'll hit up the teleporter. And we need to get to here. But I want to save the game first. I love saving it up here because the teleporter is so close to it, so you've never got far to go.
Ow!
Unless you fuck it up like that. Why can I not find my way to the teleporter? What am I doing here? Am I saving? I didn't even know what I'm doing. Save the game. And then teleport, okay. Right, here we go. Let's see if we can beat this special boss. I think it's in here. I'm sure this is the way to that ice room. No, it's not. Oh, it's all the way over here, man, there. That's it. This is it. Let's go.
Stop.
OD?
I warned you. What you take from the library must be returned to the library.
He sounds like Sylvester Stallone, but apparently, right, because I haven't played any of the Castlevania games apart from the very first ones when I was a kid. And I never finished one. But apparently, this guy is Dracula Alucard from Castlevania. They've just named him OD and they've put him in the game, so that's why he's a nice little Easter egg secret boss.
Oops.
You'll pay for this transgression. Death is too kind for you. Return what you borrowed.
Arise, myself and my invert!
I'm using the invert trick. Oh shit, what's going on here? What the hell? So he can freeze time. What on earth? Now, the thing is, right? If you get caught using a spell in freeze time, it uses all your mana. Yeah, this guy's too hard. Didn't mean to do that. Shit. Right, this guy is ridiculously hard. Then again, he might not have much health. So now that we know what we're looking for, I'm trying to think, is there a way to counter that? That stop clock thing. At least there's not far to go to get back to him. There's bound to be a... Next time he stops the clock, we'll have to see where the projectiles don't hit on the screen so we can avoid them.
Stop. I return what you borrowed.
Stop it. That must have done so much damage to him. That wasn't too bad. You can duck that attack. Right, I don't know how good this is going to work out for us. Not too bad. It's that jumping attack that always gets us.
Take that.
Oh, he's got one of them stupid flying things. Do you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to buy loads of ethers to replenish my mana, and I'm just going to drill his face in. I'm going to drill him. I'm gonna give him a good drilling. Yeah, I don't think this boss isn't nearly as hard as the last boss, like. Then again, let's hope we haven't got a second form. Let's go back to the shop. Get stuck with my mana potions.
Lady in a while. Oh, what would you like to buy? Is this right? Oh, thank you. Is this right? Here you are.
That's gonna work a treat. Just what the doctor ordered. He's gone down to Chinatown. I'm gonna absolutely destroy him. Just watch. I should really go and get a different book.
Ow.
As well. I want to do that. I want to get the book that does more damage with that. That spell. I'm compounding me damage. Yes. We do know we're going to battle.
Here to take.
Get rid of the prowess, and I want the dead eye.
Be certain to return with.
Wait, I think he's going to get wrecked now. He's not going to stand a chance. Let's do it. Mate, you're gonna get wrecked. I feel like he's gonna get destroyed here.
Return what you borrowed.
Arise, myself and my shadow!
Dead.
Come! There! Come!
You're getting drilled! See him do that time thing, just stop and hold down, and it gives you enough time to get all right in the corner. Shit. I didn't let go of it in time. How much health has this guy got?
Arise, myself and my shadow!
How I die, bitch. How I last hit. It last hit on me. Right, I've got no idea how much health this guy's got, but it's ridiculous. I'm trying to think of a good tactic. I've got a good tactic. When it comes to me running out of mana, right? I'm going to start using the flying edge and stay away and throw it at him. So I'll quickly throwing edge to go into it. Right, let's go. We need to sit right in the corner as well to avoid that, all that spell. Oh, didn't do it in time. I can tell when he's going to do it now, he moves his cape. Dead. I'm not sure like how much damage I'm actually doing to him or not, or if like I'm close to killing him or what. I'll give it one last shot. Yeah, he's definitely the hardest boss, just for sheer damage potential. I don't think the flying edge is very good at all. I'd rather use the great sword and risk the jump and damage.
return what you borrowed.
Invert!
Time steal. Dead.
Is this a nice spot here?
Take that.
Come. Go. Come.
I steal. Dead.
Go.
Right, yes, perfect. Oh shit, not quite for that. Hope I got in the right spot in time. Shit.
Come.
Right, that's it. Reckless, I think every single one of them hit. But I've got a good technique for me greatsword. I actually face away from him and slash, and the back end catches him without damaging me, as long as he's in the corner. I think we're close, we've got to be close. If not, I didn't actually know how to beat him, because we haven't got the raw damage output.
Stop. Return what you borrowed.
Invert!
Time steal. Dead.
Cheat. Come on, please miss us. Every single one. That was cheating. Shit. Oh, that was so lucky. Please miss. Please miss. Shit.
Invert. Invert.
Miss, 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 miss. This guy's got far too much health, it's ridiculous. Got him? Fuck you. Don't mess with the greatsword. Stand still. Project a field that stops time, so we get his power. Have some of that. If we had had that for the last boss, it would have made it a lot easier. Let's have a look at it. Stand still. How much does it cost? 60 MP a second. Why aye, that's amazing. So that's it, lads. That is the entire game. Let's save it. We've beat every boss. We've never grinded. And we've pretty much used the greatsword for most of the game. Well, for a lot of the time I used the flying edge. But for the end game, for all of the hottest things, we used the greatsword. Because I'm William Wallace. They may never take our lives. Sorry. They may take our lives. But they may never take our freedom. Boosh, have some of that. Right, lads, so that's it. That is the end of Bloodstained. It's a great game. I've had a lot of fun. And I was raging at the last boss, but it was just me being weak. Basically, once I got good, I liked it. But yeah, for me, definitely the hardest boss in the game was the last boss, simply because, like, I'm not very good with loads of projectiles on the screen at once. and that was really hard for me to judge and avoid. But that secret boss there, the vampire guy, after I knew his pattern, it wasn't actually that hard. There was a certain place on the screen you could stand, and once you knew where to jump and slash and not get hit with the greatsword, you could devastate him by being upside down all the time. Amazing. Right, lads, hope you enjoyed the playthrough, and I shall see you in the next one in a bit.